Saquon is back. Was without him last game. Breida did the job, though. Breida's a bad boy.
They'll start out on the ground, and Saquon Barkley. And this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5.
All right, we're trying to go over the top. Tony.
Throwing Jones. Finding Sterling Shepard for his first catch. And he gets this to the 35. Good for a gain of 5. An early test for this defense. Here
we go. Let me know what mode you guys are playing on out there. All Madden, all pro.
And this will be a Giants first down as he's got this up to the 40-yard line. So this matchup, the
last game I played against the
London this year. Vikings and Saints were here.
The Bears, I see that was all Madden. Crazy.
At the end of the month. Plus, this year, remember, a 4th European game, our first one ever in Munich, Germany.
All right, we're about to own.
Bucks and the Seahawks, November 13th.
Switch this up. We're going to run. Power this one down. Saquon.
They keep it first down. Barkley on first down. And slow going there as they'll only get a yard, maybe, up to the 41.
Just wait.
His defense for the
Bears was spread. We hit the right side of the line. That left side is stacked. I ain't getting no quick progress from there. Shift it over and see what that do.
It's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on tape that I saw. The team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground.
Yes, sir.
And he's got the first down yardage there as he takes it just across midfield. 7 yards there. Good enough to move the sticks.
I'll take them 7.
Packer territory now. Here's 1st and 10.
I'll take those 7 and raise you.
They'll go to Barkley again. And he'll take this ahead for about 4. 2nd down coming up.
Formation.
So the offense going to go back there. They'll feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run. But the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
Jones throw here, put in by Galloway. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 31-yard line.
Show you my, what the arm game is like. The guy got an arm while it's running. Show you what the arm game is. You know, if you watch some of my other games on here, arm game is saying.
Going right back to Galladay. He's brought down here just outside of the 20.
That's a big adjustment. Living a little dangerously, y'all. I know.
21, his first year in New York, and with new quarterback Daniel
Jones. That's how we doing.
His mission, get all back right to his Pro Bowl form here in 2022 and avoid similar struggles. That catch right there, a nice way to get going.
A first down carry for Barkley. And he'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there. 2nd down. Clock running under a minute to go. And a
see that.
First
this
quarter.
Might be a touchdown right here, y'all. Shepard.
Throw on 2nd down. Jones. This throw caught right around the 6.
Ooh,
and they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. 18 yards that time to push him up first to goal.
With Saquon. Bang it, the rest of it will say Quan. Bang, bang, bang.
They'll try and run
bang, bang, bang.
Yeah, he was able to shed one tackle that could not get away from there.
Look at that shine at the line. Pay for that.
Another try for Barkley. And he is his.
Let's go.
Touchdown, New York.
Touchdown. First play. 6 on the board. Let's get it.
Touchdown on the year. And the Giants get the upper hand as they're on the board first And that caps off what was really a balanced opening drive for them, Charles. They work in the rushing game and the aerial attack, and they end it with a touchdown.
Strong in so many ways, wasn't it, partner? Their ability to throw it and run it.
Yeah, I got a good
They've got to like the way that they started this ball game.
Graham Gano on for the extra point.
Progressing as we go along this journey. Like I said, like, subscribe, comment.
The Giants have a 7-0 lead.
Notification bells.
After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
New content. input.
Giant football, and we're ready to begin the second quarter.
All is welcome. Let's get it, y'all.
Gano out Joe. To kick this one. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. And here comes the winner of the last two NFL MVP awards, Aaron Rodgers, as he brings his Packers out for their first series of the game.
And he's playing at a very high level here in this early part of the season. In fact, he leads the NFL in passing yards. Now, that's not always an indicator of success, but in his case, it is.
And he will lose yardage on the play. Back at his own 19-yard line, but certainly not what they wanted, a loss of a full 6 yards.
When you lose that kind of yardage on a pass play, you often expect it to be a sack. But that wasn't the case there. They completed the pass. Probably would have been better off just dropping the football and making an incompletion as opposed to catching it and losing that kind of yardage.
Now this one complete downfield. On the, and he'll have it past midfield almost to the
exactly what they needed to wake up this home crowd. They haven't given them more so far. And never underestimate the effect the home crowd with you can have on a game.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Rodgers going to give this one to Dillon. Not much there. Maybe a couple as he's taken down at the 40. If they want a first, they need to get the football to the 32 here on third down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He's got to hook up to Lazard. And they'll get him down at about the 37, well short of the first. So now on comes the field goal unit, and wow, this is no ordinary try here. This from 54 yards away. And this won't get there. Won't be on line either. It's no good. Off to the... And this will stay at a 7-point game. Charles, 54 yards. I'm surprised that came up short.
I would agree with that one because normally, if he misses...
No, they're going to send an email.
It's accuracy.
Are they ready now?
Not length. Because he has plenty of leg.
They ready now?
But maybe it's like I hit my golf shot. You know, maybe it's like my wedge. You know, when you chili dip the ground.
Say, what time should we pull up?
Sometimes that'll shorten your distance as well.
Throw left side.
So you'd have been too early.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
As a coaching staff, you can call just about whatever you want because you understand you have guys who rely with